This thing is amazing. It's a Shiatsu back and shoulders and all around massager that seriously might be the best Christmas gift you can give or get this holiday season. I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and I bought mine for my wife and I a couple months ago on Amazon. They're usually going for around $40 or $50. First off, quality of materials is nice. It feels like it should last a while if you take care of it. It's a comfortable padded leather with a mesh-like material on the spinners. I've read a couple Amazon reviewers complaining it was uncomfortable for them, but we found it totally fine even on bare skin, so I guess to each his own on this one. There's a few different colors out there. I went with the beige and brown accent, which I think looks pretty classy. Operation is simple with three rubber buttons. There's a power on and off, a built-in heater with a helpful glowing indicator to know when it's on or off, and there's a change of direction of spinning rotation. Another great bonus I really appreciate is they included a super long power cable, over 9 feet long, plus a car adapter, making this the perfect travel or road trip companion. So here's why I like it so much. Let's say I want to massage out my back or neck and shoulders. There's these 8 kneading rollers spinning out the knots in that area. And with these 2 arm loops, I can control the exact amount of pressure I'd like applied. It's like a personal massager working out my aches and pains. I can use it on the couch or I can use it in my office chair. Those spinning rollers with just a little bit of heat feel so good. I like the heater. It's just enough to warm the muscles but not too hot to make it uncomfortable. There's also a built-in 10-minute auto shut-off timer, which I find it's the perfect amount of time to work out a group of muscles and then call it quits or move on to the next area. All in all, my wife and I are still using ours all the time, and if you're thinking about picking one up, I'll give you the link to the one that we got down in the video description. Now, huge thanks to you guys for always watching and smacking that thumbs up button. Make sure you're subscribed if you haven't already for more tech videos like this every week. And until next time,
let's live AuthenTech.